Hello friend from Tenerife. Here is San Gavino in Sardinia, Italy. Our work is about women in history, wonderful women that helped our life. They are Greta Thunberg, Florence Nightingale, J.K. Rowling, Coco Chanel, etc. We present our works.
Greta Thunberg is a great environmental activist, followed by thousands of people all over the world. She was born in Sweden, in Stockholm. Since she was a child, she loved the environment. She was born the 3rd January 2003.
Environmental events.
Greta was the first girl to have organized a demonstration on the environment. Still participates in the World Congresses on the environment. Over time, Greta has also written books in which she speaks precisely of her passion.
Who is she? Mother Teresa. In September 2016, Mother Teresa was born in name as a saint. At the age of 12, Teresa was a Romanic Catholic. Decided that she wanted to go to India to help people.
In 1929, she traveled to India and she helped very poor people in Calcutta. She described her work as God's work.
In 1979, she received the Nobel Peace Prize for her work. To this day, she is remembered by how much she loved and cared for people and praised as a saint.
Who is she, Florence Nightingale?
Florence Nightingale is the woman who changed nursing. She was the first woman to receive the Order of Merit by the British monarchy.
As a nurse, she was given the name Lady with the Lantern because she carried a lantern with her at night to check wounded soldiers. She left London with the Crimean War with 38 volunteer nurses.
Rosa Parks, who is she?
An African American named Rosa Parks made history in 1955 when she broke Alabama segregation law by refusing to give up her bus seat for a white person.
She was a member of Civil Rights Organization founded in 1909.
Now we introduce Coco Chanel. Who is she?
Coco Chanel was a French woman who changed the face of fashion forever. She created a collection of clothes, accessories and perfumes. Chanel No. 5 is still probably the world's most famous perfume.
J.K. Rowling. She's a British writer, screenwriter, and film writer. Thanks to her imagination, she became the author of many short stories. After university, she moved to London for work. It is in this period that the character of Harry Potter was born.